game. All right. Talking to Towson High senior guard Ben Tribbe. You good by Ben?
Yes.
After a big win at Lock Raven, did you expect kind of a blowout?
We really had no idea coming into this. We didn't have any film on them or anything. We really had no idea who they beat or anything like that. So yeah, it was a surprise for us.
So it was a surprise.
Surprise, yeah, very
surprise. How about the rivalry aspect of this? You're trying to make it a special game, you know, a neutral site at Goucher. Was that a big deal for you guys?
You know, I think a lot of people came out. This is more than people than we usually had. You know, they call it Battle of the Beltway. It's a big game. Everybody was hyped for it, so yeah, definitely a huge game.
And what was working for you guys?
You know, they were running a zone and we hadn't really practiced with it, but you know, we just got out on the perimeter, got some three-point shots up, and they seemed to start falling.
Where do you guys go from here? How big of a win is this for you? Does it give you kind of a springboard?
Yeah, you know, we started off 0-2.
Now, did you?
We won last week against Patapsco. This is our second win in a row. 2-2. Hopefully, we'll keep that streak going. Definitely a booster.
And what about the fans for you?
Yeah, that was crazy. You can't ask for much more than that, can you? They're a huge crowd. I think we sold over 300 tickets or something like that. Just a huge crowd. Huge booster.
Well, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
I have to talk about your slam. Have you ever dunked in a game?
Not in a game. That was my first one. I've done it in practice a couple times, but first time in game, definitely. Yeah.
How did that feel?
Felt pretty good. I've been waiting to do that for a long time. Yeah.
Thanks for talking.
Yeah, appreciate it.